leave him in the cave. I had no choice. Mother! 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 Edgar! The town had no choice. They're going after him. I don't know what to do. We have to find him somewhere. Quick, find him! Edgar!
Edgar!
Where are you?
Oh, Mother, are you over there?
Edgar! Edgar, is that you? Edgar! Oh. We have to find him before they get him. He has no choice but to run. Edgar!
Edgar, where are you?
Oh. Mother, what's going to happen to him if they find him? I don't know. They wouldn't. Do you think they would? But Dad can protect him, right? I can't kill him. I love him. But
he's part of our family now.
But Dad would protect him, right?
Your father. Protect him. Your father wouldn't protect me.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
I'm not talking about anything. Where could they possibly be now? Especially Edgar, he could be out in the forest The cave? You think he could be there?
I know where it is.
Well then we have no choice. We have to find him. We have to find him. He has to be in the forest or something. But maybe you're right. Maybe he's in the cave.
No, we can't go there. We can't.
Why not?
No, Shelley!